use a Fortnite glitch to make it go full. So all you do is just do this, back out, and go back in. Alright. Now you do this, and you go into here, and you back out, and it might be full. So that's just a quick video, and I am done.